What's in that case over there?
Hairless monkey.
Did you see the crocodile boy?
How'd you like to find that in your pants?
Excuse me, sir?
Howdy.
I love this place.
How long have you been running this place?
Well, how long's a piece of string?
I don't know.
Too goddamn long. That's how long.
Too goddamn long. That's right.
Right, I hear that.
But how long, actually?
Oh, shit, I don't know exactly. I took over from my pa right after the Duke nabbed the Oscar.
Oh, you mean John Wayne?
Well, son, how many Dukes do you know about? Greatest American ever lived.
Look at that.
Circle up the wagons, pilgrims.
Whatever you say, cowboy.
Yeah, I'm not that much of a Western fan. I like science fiction.
Ah, space boy. Yeah, I figured as much. Let me ask you something. How come you're asking so many jackassy questions?
Oh, you see, my friends and I, we're driving across country. We're writing this book, actually, on offbeat roadside attractions. You know, the crazy shit you see when you're driving across the country.
I don't drive across country.
But if you did.
But I don't.
Yeah, but just supposing for a second that you did.
You little dickens, you. I know what your problem is.
What's that?
Y'all think us folks from the country's real funny-like, don't you?
Jerry?
Yeah, well, saddle off the mule, Ma. Try me some grits. I's got to get me some education.
Jerry.
You asshole.
No, I'm very interested. I'm not trying to make fun.
Gotcha.
Such a bad guy.
Oh, fuck these sides, Sally. Who the hell want to read about all this horse shit anyway?
You'd be surprised.
Son, look around. Would I be surprised?